really a community effort for all of us, whether you wear a uniform or you wear civilian clothes every day. And I'm greatly appreciative of everybody's effort in keeping that Amalfamalic spirit alive. Thank you for the families, because at the end of the day, they're the ones without the power, have to endure, and they maintain the courtesies, professionalism, politeness, and allow the people who needed to do the work to able to do their work. And I'm greatly appreciative of that, because they sacrificed along with the rest of as everybody else on this island for that period of time without power, without resources. So that's great. Thank you.